Hey there. So there's one thing that happened as I was recording the end of the series, and that was that I didn't have my mic on. So this last segment is basically going to be wrapping up the entire series of UFC 4. I had a lot of fun doing this whole thing, and I hope you guys enjoyed it too. So here it is, without me rambling on to the camera. And hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Keep working in there, okay?
Chosen, so I'm rolling with 11 on my clothes. On a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling all through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I want to enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier. Dress up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told you. When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher, bought a cold just to keep me closer. I can spy a motive. Y'all can try and clone us. Get them lies cloned.
Today, I want to see you sharp and quick.
Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Get the pressure on him.
All right, at least we now know what we have to work on, right? Good job.
Awesome combos. That's what we want.
Still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place.
place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. 24/7, I keep my eyes open, ready. All these signs show me they want me gone, like I'm Machiavelli on the cross when they cross me over. Oh, what's up? They're so petty. Kill them all, even if I die like Method Man did in Belly. I am Gun Kelly. Ain't shit you can tell me. Get me drunk and mad enough, I go pop the trunk of the Chevy. I'm a dad and a savage. This is not an image like Eddie. Rap for currency like I'm Spitter or Dreddy. I let it fall like a Fetty. Bought for my dogs that they got locked in the celly. The one that turned on me, I won't ever forget it. You learn it's your own homies. You knew since the beginning. I see you winning and they want to see you finish. Damn.
I write checks, might rewrite your life if the price set. Might check 1212. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I read. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your mother, gotta rush you to the medical.
Doctor,
plugging out like Flick versus Hopper. Untouchable to any window shopper. Mannequin, throw scorch the back just like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling. Like, who brings a composition to the competition? There's gonna be some consequences when I'm. Now let me turn it to the judge and throw the book out. Barbie like a cookout. This rhyme is dedicated to every.
Okay, time to work. Let's go. Good, good, yes. Good work with your kicks. That's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. Stay busy. Stay busy. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Stop now, you got 30 seconds. Yes, that's how we drill. Hard work, hard work, hard work.
Bars harder than the morning, trying to pee up. I'm trying to say the couldn't see us. If you wanna be us, you just gotta believe us. That we about to shake the whole globe, so I don't write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Might check 1212. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I breed. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my pack. Cannons to crack Atlantis, it's so incredible.
To see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush it. Yeah, yeah, more of that. I like it. Big kicks. That's it. Keep it going. Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Yes. Let me see those combinations. Good job. 20 to go. Great job in there. You land volume like that, you're gonna chop everybody down. Come on now. Let's get in there and get after it today. Okay, this is how we train to win the belt. Oh, nice. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. See? Good, clean, crisp punches. Man, it's crazy. Seems like just yesterday you stand up at the posters all wide-eyed. You've been through a lot. Hell, I put you through a lot. But it was all for one reason, to get you here. Your first UFC championship. I just want to say, no matter what happens out there, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of the fighter you've become. Don't get me wrong, though. If you lose, I'm gonna have to bust you up in the gym next week. I already made space on the wall for a new picture, and you know how much I hate redecorating, right? So let's go get that belt, champ.
All right, right, here he is making his way to the octagon and looking to leave as the new UFC light heavyweight champion. He is the number one ranked 205-pound contender and is finally realizing the title fight here tonight. He believes he has a lot of advantages in this fight. He believes he's the better man. Look at the confidence on his face. No UFC jitters for this man. He is out to prove tonight that this champion is a one-trick pony and that he is the best light heavyweight on the planet. We'll see if he can turn those words into actions here in short order. Well, he has joined a long list of Hall of Fame types, Chuck Liddell, John Jones, Daniel Cormier. Now this man is the hunted at 205 pounds. He is the UFC light heavyweight champion. He has defended the belt. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he's the best 205er in the world. A lot of momentum with the challenger here tonight, though. A lot of people think we're getting a new champion. The champion is not among those. We'll see if this man can walk out the same way he walked in as the undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world. For this, our main event of the evening. Anderson is 4 years his senior. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC light heavyweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 16 wins, no losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 198 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, presenting the challenger, the Cobra. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 5 losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it.
They touch them up and we are underway. So here we go with round one. You are paid to tell us what you think is going to happen as an analyst. We have a striker, we have a grappler. It doesn't always play out that way, but what are you expecting to see in this one?
I'm expecting the grappler to try and go and make contact with his opponent. Double leg shot.
Oh, slams him down with conviction, man. This ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates distance and space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
Well, no problem getting inside to land that straight punch. He's got a huge edge in reach, and he made good use of it there. Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that.
He's done!
just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. We send it in there now to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 29 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, the Cobra.
Well, DC, I don't know if you agree, but for me, there are few things as exciting in this sport as when we crown a new UFC champion and we got a new light heavyweight king.
Man, I don't know if there's anything that excites the fans, that excites the masses more than a new guy getting a belt wrapped around his waist. He knew this moment would come.
So there it is. This is the end of UFC 4. We finally made it. There were some struggles. We kind of had to climb the ladder. Got punched in the jaw a couple of times, got injured, got back up, got back in the ring, and we freaking killed it. So I'm excited that you joined me for this journey, and I can't wait to have lots more with you. If you really like the content, make sure that you leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next series. Later.